Our main feature today on EA TV, two great clubs. It's coming up for you live. It's a big day in league football in Spain today. We've got action for you from La Liga Santander. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you along with Alan Smith. Our main game today features Sevilla against Barcelona. Well, it's what we'd expect from any Barcelona side, really. The ability to find the back of the opposition's net. They're doing it again.
Well, they've been full of goals and coming from all areas of the pitch, too.
This is the Sevilla lineup for this game.
He looks as though the manager has set up a team here. Whatever happens, we're not going to be beaten today.
It does look that way, doesn't it? And I hope it's not a dull affair, this, because we've seen this manager set up teams in the past and just concentrating on a clean sheet.
Barcelona's lineup here. Larrazabal, ready to get the game underway. Barcelona got the game underway. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Working the ball around, working the opportunity now! Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Letting the shot go! It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it. He's not the easiest of managers to work for, I know that, but his players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.
It's Barcelona in front.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Could be dangerous. Neatly intercepted.
pressure to absorb high up the pitch. Valenciaga. Mounier able to cut that out with some sharp movement. This is a test of his footwork, the goalkeeper. Some potential in this move. Got the tackle in. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Pizarro. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Mounier attacking now. That's what commentators do, I'm afraid. Just a case of finding the spare man that's always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. Possession is the name of the game for this team. Lovely football, typical Barcelona. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Essay. Good work by the goalkeeper, but not decisive. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Here's a chance to attack.
A real opening for him. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
Restarting at 2-0. Pizarro. Luis Muriel. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
A real chance here.
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Is Pizarro. Well, the visiting team were very, very big winners the last time these two teams met, but no two games of football are ever the same, and of course this one isn't in the same stadium.
No, quite an intimidating atmosphere here, the crowd anxious not to see a repeat, so it will be tough for them.
Real chance!
Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. Looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Well, this is real domination from Barcelona. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Franco Vázquez. Mounier. It's Messi.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Half-time here, and who would believe this scorer? Not sure what you think, Alan. I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Playing well in the wider areas of Barcelona. Good clearance. He's got the technique to deal with the press. It's out, it'll be a throw. Barcelona get the advantage. Oh, it could be on. Messi. It's bounced back off the bar. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Pablo Sarabia. Luis Muriel. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. So news from Manchester City involving a new face at the Etihad Stadium.
Yeah, and I think that's a really good sign. And the fans are excited, maybe excited by the £85 million figure that they're reading about too.
Here's Pizarro. Balenciaga. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. To score! Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Coming up for you on EA Sports, here is the next La Liga fixture for the home side. He might be through. Shot off! Steered in very classily. Well, great delight for the defender.
Yeah, I mean, he's well known for being very good at his normal job and keeping goals out, but showed really good instincts there to tuck this one away.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Pablo Sarabia. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Pulls it back now. Banega. That's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Good wing play from the boys from Barcelona. Surely! He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Messi. Oh, and Barcelona have got a chance here. And it goes out from the header for a throw. Sevilla ready to get a substitute on. Messi. And back it goes to the back of his heel.
Can finish it off.
Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Anticipated the direct.
What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Barcelona are going to switch some personnel. The teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Now, can he take them on? That's a brilliant challenge. Ben Yedder. Break quickly when they get possession. That's lovely passing, this. They're knocking the ball around with such confidence.
Yeah, it's the understanding between those players down there. They seem to be reading what each is going to do before they've done it.
Pizarro. Nice return pass. It's a quick break. Surely! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Barcelona are going to make this change. Lionel Messi. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Messi. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business from those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
And there's going to be some activity from the bench for Barcelona.
That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Messi. Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
And the whistle's gone for the last time today.
Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Yeah, there was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising given the two sets of players. I wasn't expecting it.
Another good result. They needed to get some goals to do it, the visitors, but they keep on going.
Yeah, they can't stop scoring away from home. There's just something about this side that produces chances, produces goals.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Then in the shot, go! Real opening for him.
The visiting team were...
Real chance. Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. Messi. It's bounced back off the bar.
Coming up for you on EA Sports here. He might be through.
Shot on! Steered in very classily. Messi!